Hi guys, good afternoon everyone. Within the following minutes, we know a place full of beauty, culture and tradition. This place is located in the beautiful state of Chiapas, Mexico. Together, we know a little about Chiapa de Corzo. Chiapa de Corzo is located 14 kilometers to Tuxtla Gutiérrez and 62 kilometers to San Cristóbal de las Casas. It borders the north with Soyaló and Usumacinta, at west with Tuxtla Gutiérrez, Suchiapa and Villaflores, on the east by Sinacantán, Ixtapa and Acala, and south by Villa Corzo.
The city of Chiapa de Corzo was founded on 1st March 1528 by the captain Diego de Mazarielos, with the name of Villa Real de Chiapas. Currently, Chiapa de Corzo joins the areas of historical monuments heritage of the nation. Chiapa de Corzo is the foundation of the cultural identity of the state of Chiapas, was among the first cities founded by the Spanish in this state. Now, we know together some attractions that this talk